Guys, I just want to come and tell you guys thanks for all the prayers for Akeem.
Blessed day, my people. So in today's video, we're going to talk about World Dog baby mother who has broken her silence as it relates to how World Dog is doing. You understand, my people? Now, of course, if you not follow up what's going on social media, you know what I hear the news, say World Dog, they get caught up. And one of them friend did actually pass away, you understand? And the youth named Joe. Most of them must hear the news and stuff like that. Now, you don't know, say World Dog, I make a couple posts on him Facebook page. Zane, me not see him make no posts on him a lie. He make about two or three posts on him Instagram status as well, is it? But nevertheless, she forward out now and she give the people an update as it relates to that. So we're gonna talk about it. We're gonna take a look at some of the comments them, because me notice some of the comments them, I guess they were a bit bitter because they must say she look unbothered and stuff like that. You know the media can stay, or not the media, but you know how the internet can stay. Where them are gonna forward out, and if you're not company internet, I ball your eyeball out, people feel like saying I really feel it, isn't it? And one thing people have to remember, every single body deal with them emotions differently, is it? Cause from what I'm hearing, when she hears a World Dog get caught up, yo, me say she was a wreck. Me say every 10 minutes she a ball. So, you don't know, say it has been over a week since that happened. I don't think people really expect her to come on the internet now. After 1 week, a ball her eye out. Knowing say World Dog will be okay. It's not like he's in a coma, or it's not like him depend on life support or anything like that. You see me, she also talk about the youth named Joe. That are the youth will pass away. Because you don't know, she and Joe did have like a good relationship, and you don't know, according to her, Joe used to forward over the house and him want food and them little thing there. So watch out about this, my people, because me not lie, World Dog, you know, he must be very careful right now, because you know him forward on the internet and him this a whole heap of people. And you see, once you this whole heap of people, you can't tell who want get rid of you, or who want analyze you. You understand what I say? From you have whole heap of enemies. Any one of them can come at you, and people just can speculate. But do people really know who got for World Dog? No. Up to now, the police them not reveal nothing more than them do them investigation and stuff like that. But anyway, my people, before me gonna further into the topic, don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. And click the notification bell, put it on all, that way you can get notified when I post a new video. So as me did I say, World Dog baby mother, named Yannick Zane, she forward out this morning, and you know she thank the fans them for the prayers, for the support that they have been showing Akeem. Akeem him name now, yeah, World Dog Zane. She thank them for the support and thing. You know, a lot of persons come out and are wish him a speedy recovery. What talk from public figures, Zane, go right down to regular people. And when we say regular people, of course, public figures are regular people, but I mean persons who are unknown, you see me? But on the popular side, we see people like Ding Dong come out and wish World Dog a speedy recovery. We see what name? Ramesh. And one of them will come out and wish him a speedy recovery. And, you know, Miss Donna. And what if you remember, say Miss Donna. And one of the persons them where did a go at it with World Dog recently, you see me? Even she forward out and say, yo, shall wish World Dog a speedy recovery. So, I like them little thing here where people can put certain things aside and just know, say, ewa. We want him to get better regardless. You see me? Sometime he might, you know, some people that say him talk too much, him get himself involved in things where him not belong. You see me? Even Pretty Dan, Missy come out and wish him a speedy recovery. And I believe that Pretty Dan and World Dog not up on the same page now. Them not see eye to eye. Not 100% sure. Don't quote me upon that. But regardless, we see every single body forward out. Love a sound. Here's it. And him one of them where not too agree with World Dog. You understand? Everybody used to be cool at one point, you know, but you don't know. Things and things change, you know, that's just life. You see it, my people. But as me say, him baby mother forward out, and you don't know, she had a lot to say, people. So you don't know, she just glad to say he's alive. And you know, she said, boy, God they on film side, and his mother they on film side. And of course, you know, say World Dog mother did pass away. Yes, it, my people. I'm not sure how long ago, but it seemed like a from him a little youth, or a from him used to live at Jamaica that happened. Yes, it.
Guys, I just want to come and tell you guys thanks for all the prayers for Akeem. He's doing much better as the days go by. Sleep in peace, Joel. You will be missed. You are my little friend. Every time you come over, you always say where you cook. You always want dinner. but it's just life. I just want you guys to know that Akeem is doing much better every day as the days go by. I'm just thankful that he's here with us still, because it could be worse. And I just want to say this was the worst time of my life, I swear, when I got that call that morning. But it wasn't his time, and God was on his side and his mom. And he's just going to take it easy now as the days go by. You guys will soon see him.
We're going to take a look at some of the comments there, my people. And if you have any advice for World Dog, I want to give it in the comment section. Because, you know, some people say, yo, you have to watch him back, you know. Because, you see, sometimes when they make off for you, Zane, and you know the worst thing about it, my people, is not the first time they might try analyze World Dog, you know. I see a video one day with him, I talk to Swiss Lee, and only for find out, say, they make off him already. I think in the club, World Dog, only thing this time, though, or that time, I should have said, him did have him gun upon him. You understand? Because him have him tool, and him always talk about him have him tool. You understand? So, that time, them did have him tool upon him. When me I hear, said the last time now, which is nowhere to talk about, Zane, me say him never have him tool upon him. And me say him did left a party and thing. I think them there come from some party when it happened. You understand what me I say? Some people I say, boy, you know, if him did have him tool upon him, him could have get to defend himself and stuff like that. And of course, you know, people are going to speculate, say, a World Dog them really want. But, you know, the other youth, where they pass away, you know, him end up getting con up or getting most of the con. You understand, my people? Because World Dog, apparently, I know him hand him get the con and stuff like that. Anyway, let us move on to some of these comments, them. Only can tell me where you think about this. See me? Somebody say, when a badness, you say, you have to be mentally and physically prepared. Because shatter life and something can switch on and off when you feel. Yeah, see, so that person, I guess, them feel like say, World Dog is a youth where I choose badness road, or I choose violence rather than fe choose the peaceful way. You see me? I mean, I feel like him I choose badness, you know. I just feel like I one of them youth that would just come on the internet and just talk. You see me? I don't feel like World Dog, even though you don't know a man still, you know, you can't swear for nobody, but I don't feel like he's a man where I live the way how him talk. Because I'm threatening a youth already, you know. I say, yo, him come on New York, come bust him thing in him face. You know, you understand? When you tell them type of things upon the net, you have to be very careful. Anyway, a next person say, only nobody drag the woman now, you know. For once, just give her a break. Send uno well wishes. If not, just leave her be or let her be. Somebody say, glad he's doing okay. Me alone think she look like Blinger bad. No, sir, she don't look like Blinger. Miss Blinger? Come on, man. You must surely want to show look like Blinger. Anyway, my next person say, stay strong, mama. World Dog need it. Speedy recovery to the G. Somebody say, for once in our life, I beg, please, send uno well wishes and leave this lady. Uno don't come with this, come with the madness. The sun is very hot today. Make we keep the peace and don't come for me cause my mouth bust up, okay? Is it somebody say, hold firm, Yannick, World Dog is fully blessed. Somebody say, people just get up and comment anything. And I guess that comment is towards the people them we attack negative things in the comment section. Yes, it. Anyway, somebody say, Joe family wants to hear nothing about food. Condolences to the family would be much better. Yes, it. And that is because, well, why that person they say so? Because the video where she put out, you know, she say, Joe always come over there and ask her where she cook and them something. Yes, it. Because she and Joe, you know, was good friend, or a little friend. You understand what I mean? So, you know, when him forward over there, you know, yeah, and them cool. So, you go say, mama, where you cook? And thing. So, you know, she does have that little memory about him. And, you know, she say it in the video. So, that's why that person there say, yo, Joe family don't want to hear nothing about food, you know. You see me? Condolences would be much better. Anyway, next person say, girl, bye. Somebody say, you look unbothered though. Mama, mine and you want to take out hero. Sometimes it's the one closest to us. Judge, that person really feel like World Dog baby mother would have set him up. That's a cruel comment. But now, Garone, that is a wicked comment. Anyway, somebody say, here goes the people making comments about people saying things that doesn't even exist. Me a search and can't see what we not talk about. So yeah, those are some of the comments them. You see it, you can go over Pink Wall if you don't want to see the comments them. But the main thing is that World Dog is doing much better. And as you say, he's coming on as the day goes by. You see it. So that's what we want here. And you know, him just have to watch himself, watch him head back, protect himself, and be careful of the people him associate himself with. And please, stop coming on the internet and argue with people. Stop these people. Stop. You know, just stop. Stop, stop, stop. Yes, it. Anyway, speedy recovery. That's all I can say. Anyway, my people, let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section. And thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bless upon yourself. Until I drop the next video, I'm out.